Hello all, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about Ferrari Enzo. So this car I maxed during the car hunt and I used it in classic series, but it wasn't that great. So I want to use this car in Ghost Slipstream. I think this car can seriously do some damage. The car stats are pretty decent. The top speed is at 379 with nitro. The acceleration is pathetic, but the handling and nitro are very nice. So overall in Ghost Slipstream, this car performs really well and I was surprised to see that. So I'll show you how to play with this car and also how to play in Ghost Slipstream so that it helps you all to play this series. Usually, you know, what I do is, I mean, this car, because of its low acceleration, it naturally lags behind at start. So you can just take all of the nitro and then just get ahead, and then the nitro just keeps you there. So let's see now. We have many different cars over here and also top speed track. So I'm guessing the Apollo would be way higher over there, but I think this car can do some damage. So at start, always go here and there so that you get the shockwave. Once you are in shockwave, don't leave that. And this car is so smooth on turns. Usually it takes turns at about 300-320. Don't know how. So Apollo first and me second. Nice. This guy is a good player, Simpson. But yeah, good race, Bill Max. Today, all I was just spamming Enzo, nothing else. This car is absolutely phenomenal. It's when you get the car hunt next time, hope you max it. It is very nice in this series, especially in Gold League and Platinum League. This car can get you to Legend League. I want to see some handling tracks so that I can demonstrate how this car performs in handling tracks. It's like this one, for example. I think this would be a nice race. This car currently has, I think, 4 Apex installed. 2 on acceleration and 2 on top speed. F. Physics. Sad. Thank you. real F. points I lost for third. Wow. You can also do floaty 360 with this car. The drift is okay, but floaty 360 works with this car. I mean, instead of drifting at 260, 270, you will drift at about 310. So that's pretty nice, especially on tight turns. Bilmax is just sniping me. Look at these guys. Go slipstream. I'm coming. Ooh, Bilmax wreck. Thanks for the nitro. Since this car has a good nitro, this car really performs well in almost all of the tracks. It is a very nice car, very well balanced, you can say. Especially in this series. No! Still close. 1 point gain. I think I should have let him go first over there. Nice. Me versus Pagani. The reason I didn't shockwave immediately is because I wanted to gain some nitro. And so that, you know, if I shockwave, then I will have a lot of distance to cover in shockwave. See the floaty 360? That's nice. Let's see if this pays off. Yes, it did. Nice. Gold Pagani beaten. Let's see if I get some Osaka. But it's a good car. It's a very nice car. I like it. Nice mix of cars. If I had to choose between this car and Senar 1 or Apollo, I would choose this car because it's pretty nice. Come on, go ahead. Thank you. J is neck to neck. Nice. J beaten. Pretty nice car. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have this car, please do try in this series. It is very nice. It has fabulous handling, and the Nitro just keeps going. So see, I have just 4 epics on it, and it's pretty nice at this rank. So hope to see you in my live stream. I will use this car along with some others. Let's see this time. Ghost Slipstream is, I mean, by the time I stream, probably I'll reach Legend League. So let's see. I can use all cars back then. So see you next time then. Thank you. Bye-bye.